I am at the Anang Beach, Krabi, Thailand, about 10 o'clock right now. So I'm just doing some exercise and walk along the beach. But this is what happens in the morning in Anang Beach, you know. All the tourists just lining up and rent a boat to go to the island. So they have all kind of boats here. Long tail boat, speed boat, high speed boat. They have the big ferry and they have everything. So what they do is they come here, buy the tickets over there to the at the end there, and then they get on the boat, they go to the island. Depends on how long you go and how many people, and you get on the boat. You get your own boat or you go with a big group. So they have the high speed boat also to go to the island. So a lot of people here every morning. And here's a beach road in Anang Beach. All the restaurant and shops, souvenir shops everywhere. So all kind of always busy like this. So pretty cool here. So at night they will have the night market everywhere here. All kind of foods around here. So we got a lot of tourists. Yesterday was a Thai New Year's holiday, so there's still a lot of people from the province and from other provinces. They're coming for vacation, so that's why you see a lot of people still. Regular day, like off season, probably less people, but now mostly domestic tourists from other province coming for the Thai New Year. So a lot of people, they buy the boat, they buy the tickets, and they go to the islands all day. So really cool. There's the islands over there. They have hundreds of islands here, so pretty nice here. So every morning you walk around and enjoy. The beach is really beautiful here, but I cannot swim. You have to swim, you have to go to the island. So these they have too much stuff in the water. More dirt like that, so. And seaweeds. You have to go to the islands over there to go swimming. So really nice. So hundreds of boats here, and then they have more on. They have like thousands on the other side of the cliff here. On the they have a big another section of the beach, Anang Beach on the other side. They have thousands of boats like this. So the ticket count is at the end over there, and then on the other end. So. Really nice, many people every morning like this, so really fun. So great place to relax and enjoy the morning, walking around, get the fresh air. You know, that's really cool, you know. You get a boat for the whole boat for yourself, about 2,000 baht or 2,500 baht for the half a day tour like that. So, or you can pay about 300-400 baht to go on with a big group, so depends. So really nice. They also have boat tour go to the all. They have many islands here, so they have hundreds of islands here. So really nice. They have the song tail here going around for 20, 40 baht, 50 baht. Really nice. So you can use different kind of transportation here. So you see the truck, minibus. Taxi, really nice. It's cheaper than the other one, so. Or you can get the over there the trike about 100 baht, 200 baht on your own. The taxi. So good. Hi, welcome to Anang Beach, Thailand. So, interesting place and relaxing place. Really safe here, so it's away from everything. So it's all the way south in Thailand on the west coast. So. Beautiful. See all the tourists going down the boat. Some of them they already booked the tickets, so book from the tour company or whatever over there by the ticket counter. So they come here and then the boat is ready for them. Look like they go with the big group, so sometimes you just pay like $300 or $400 for the whole day tour with the ferry like that. So you want a privacy, you can take the long tail boat with one or two person on that thing over there. And you want faster service, you take your high speed boat over there. So this looks like this one go to Phi Phi Island. So this one go to Phi Phi Tour. So that's like about $6,000 per person. So like $200. Because Phi Phi Island is really far, like 2 or 3 hours out there. So the long tail boat only go locally around here. Only the high speed boat will take you to Phi Phi Island about 2 or 3 hours. It's in the middle of the Gulf of Thailand and the oceans in there, so. Many people every morning here, so really fun. So welcome to Ao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand, so. Everywhere exciting. Go around the island. Fun, so fun. Many people. You want cheap, then you go the big one. You want privacy and that one your own, you hide the big one. A little more, but it's worth it, you know. You don't have to go around with these people. You want to wait for them everywhere. But you want to save money, then go the big one. You have the smaller one, so pay a little more. Just a little bit more. So welcome to all the islands here in Ao Nang Beach, Krabi, Thailand. So really fun.